Time for Talkback.
Good evening. In your television correspondence column tonight, an audience of under 25s talking back after last week's programme, the latest Beatle beta, Quinton Hogg, on who speaks for the younger generation, and almost inevitably, how to speak to the Foreign Secretary without getting involved with George. But first, take a look at this new sound.
It's 1 o'clock.
The voice of Radio World.
It's the Dave Cash Show.
Just for fun.
Music.
Too much.
And thank you very much. We're here with you till 2 o'clock, so hang on. To start things off, these are the box tops, the letter.
Give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. I don't care how much money I gotta spare. Got to get back to my baby. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter.
That's the box tops and the letter to open things up for you.
Radio 1, good time music. Right!
Right, and it is 3 minutes past the hour of 1 o'clock on a Monday afternoon. Bit of Jesse James music.
Jesse James rides again!
You said that, baby.
Taking the week overall, Radio 1 and Radio 2 are broadcasting for a total of 142 hours, and for 86 of these hours, they're broadcasting the same program.